All right, one more. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, that was really loud. All right, one more recording test just to make sure. Ow, I just hit my... Ow, that actually really hurt. Ow. Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to For Honor. So by the time this is posted, For Honor will probably be a thing of the past, or at least, like, you know, it's been out for a while. But I've... Actually, no, I was about to say I've been kind of keeping close track when this game... Like, up to the time this game was released. That's a lie. That's also my hand really hurts. Yeah, I'm not the most intelligent. Plus, rings hurt. But ever since I was told about this game, I was intrigued by it. Into which I probably didn't play the beta. I think I watched one person play the beta online. That was the only thing I actually saw about this game. But I was told it's medieval combat multiplayer. What more could I ask for? So now we have the choice. Oh, and there's a campaign. There's a main campaign. There's this beginning cinema. There's like, all the worlds are together. And then you like play the clip of what I'm talking. All the worlds are together and they smashing your blood. And oh, just water, wash my face. Oh, sword fight. Oh, it's terrible. Oh, sword fight throughout the ages. But how are you fighting? I don't remember. Oh, crap, there's an arrow. And apparently there's like this evil lady that like caused it all or like likes to cause war on purpose or something. I don't freaking know. So here we are now. We have to choose. Who would you fight for? Your choice on the image here. You can play no effect gameplay. So it doesn't really matter. So if anyone asked me, like, or if anyone like was gonna choose for me, rather, I should say, dollars to donuts, they would say samurai, because I love Japanese culture. I love Japan. I love like a lot about Japan and just general. I love katanas and everything. But, European sword fighting was how I was trained, it's what I'm used to, it's medieval fantasy, and it's where I actually live. When I actually real life sword fight, I like to use a shield. So, I know y'all probably say, it's like, whoa, you're talking really fast, you're rushing into it. I just want to get right to it, so. It's like my brain and my mind and body are with the knights. But my heart and my, like, imagination is with the samurai. You know what I mean? Also, and see if this is right. Yeah, it's just really quiet. Also, screw the Vikings. I'm not Vikings at all. What the crap was that? Creature L. Give me some time to play with this. Man, there's a lot here. Some of these are That's Celtic. Some of these are Japanese. Oh, is this like, oh, I can like make my own symbol. So that was one thing, so I saw this game and I got, oh, seriously, Ubisoft Club? Yeah, speaking of that, I saw, oh, nice. I saw this and my first instinct was awesome, and then I saw it was made by Ubisoft, so my first instinct then became, oh dear, it's Ubisoft. So, I shouldn't hate on them just because, oh, I can choose like multiple symbols. Why can't I choose? I'm gonna go with this green. I like this green. And then an outline of. Oh. Sweet. I want a master sword. A master sword. Make it happen. I kinda like this basic one. But. Yeah, I was kinda dubious. Because I was like, ah, oh, wait, hold on. Ubisoft made this. And I got, like, real suspicious real fast. But. Dude, music. But it is unfair of me, and I recognize it is unfair of me, to automatically assume a game is going to suck or a game is going to be good just because of the person who made it. Which sounds really contradictory now that I say that out loud. What's the closest thing? I have this shield on my wall, so it's like, oh, it's a bird, but can I, like, put a bird and then... Can I put a bird and then... Oh, I can, oh, I'm gonna have to play with this, because I bet I can make the Hyrule Shield. Hang on, I'm gonna play with this. Alright, so maybe I'll play this more later. I don't know, I'm kind of having fun with this, because I started with making the Hyrule Shield, and then I was like, wait, hold on. An awesome dragon with a sword and gears. I like it. So... Oh, wait, crap. Okay, good. I'm up morning. What's your way, alright. Yamahama. So... What was I saying? I don't really know how this game works, but I'm excited to play it, because I like sword fighting a lot. And I, as you've seen with Dark Souls, I love medieval combat a lot. Burp. So, upgrading throw distance increase range which your hero can throw. That makes sense. Ah! Okay! Am I a chick? Oh, sweet, I'm a chick. Alright. I'm, like, I wish I was probably as strong as this chick is. Alright. New mission objective. L to lock on a target in guard mode. Okay. Oh. Sweet. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, so if I tap it, I can switch to someone else. Guarding determines direction of your L2 to guard and R to change it. Okay, so. Okay. Eh. They are really making sure I know this. Come on. Change your guard to tap. Alright, so I'll change the tap again. Stop practicing and hold circle out of guard mode. Circle.
Give it to them.
What? Excuse me, sir. All right, match the direction of the attack. Okay, seems simple enough. So I got you selected, bub. So, oh, I blocked you. How'd I do that? Can I actually see humans do it? Yeah, there you go. How do I stab him? Okay. There. This seems something that's gonna be like really. This seems like something that is like really easy at first, but is about to get real hard. Hold on. How do I step? Oh, I got it. Okay. Okay. How do I fight? I'm looking pretty awesome. It's not guarding, so I have to lock on. And then R1 and R2. Okay, seems simple. Yeah. Aha! Aha! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Wait, hold on.
Hit the enemy hard!
Hit the enemy hard! What? What are we doing? Oh, so he's blocking from top, so he's like, eh. Eh. Man, that guy's dead. Like, dude, you killed Fred! I did not mean to kill Fred. I did. Wow, he like rotted instantly. Oh, sup, man? Oh, get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked. I am pal. Actually. Oh, yeah. Oh. Advance. Advance. Okay, I'm liking this. I'm liking this. Alright, sup. Oh, okay, that guy just died. You can you can check here by pressing options. Whoa, quick chat, call for help. Feat activation. What's a feat? Dodge, cancel, emotes, guard break? Guard break? Okay, so that's just like the kick in whatchamacallit. Then here's this. Do I got like a stamina at all or use a camera? Hello world. Why do I want to do that emote? I don't got any emotes. Heck yeah! Yeah, I like that one. So do I like hold down? Eh, screw it. Ah, take your crap. How do I run? Is there a way to run? Oh, press L3 to sprint. Okay. I want to fight another man. Oh, heck yeah! Kill enemies, capture it, keep it in for a few seconds to release it. Okay, seems simple. Screw you! Oh, dang. Oh, I got you first! Come on. This side. Oh, you blocked it. You blocked like the genius you are. Alright, I'm gonna. Alright, who dares challenge me? Since no one has attacked me. Is that my phone or was that the game? Reach zone B. Alright, seems simple enough. Oh crap, there's a little piece, excuse me. It's a dodge roll, sweet. Hello, little man! Who are all literally smaller than me. Soldier cable lockdown, release L2, then R. Okay. Nah, screw you. You're all literally smaller than me. I am hitting you with the wrong side of the sword. That is how little. Oh. Oh, that seems pretty simple. And how little I give. I am beating you with the wrong side of the sword. Do I still? Oh, I still block you too. Eh, screw you. Screw you. I got you. Screw you. Yeah, screw you. Eh, screw you. Screw you. I wonder if there's like a level up system. Screw you. No, hang on. I'm having too much fun. Screw you. I am hitting people. I love how. Oh, dang. They actually gained me. Oh, are they actually hurting me or? Oh, man, I'm trying. Oh, wow. I just blocked you for you. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Oh, crap. Screw you. Screw you. 10 minutes later. Screw you. I'm sorry. Are there more? Okay, fine. I'll actually go. See ya, suckers. Alright, see ya, ladder. I need to, like, hit. Oh. Wow, I am fast, and my sword is floating. Alright, there's probably gonna be a guy here. Sup? Sup, muggins? Time your dodge to avoid attacks. Okay. This seems. Oh! Screw you! Screw you! Nope! Oh, dang, come on! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! I rock. Oh crap. Break your opponent's guard and shame with a light attack. Alright, seems it. Screw you! Screw you! Wow. Is there a way to avoid that? Because I have a feeling someone's gonna just run over and go, and just wreck me. Oh, I guess that's how. But that's it, screw you! Sweet. I'm liking this. Oh, hello, friend. Break your opponent's guard and chance guard break to throw your opponent. So, wait, hold on. You want me to, like, run over, go, eh! Hold on. Is that it? Ew. I guess this is how I, like, throw people off cliffs. Ew! Oh! No! Eh. This seems really unfair. Alright, got it. I'm amazing right now. I'm capturing it like you wouldn't believe. Man, I rock out loud. Man, you can see 2000 something. Is this good enough for? Nah, it's not good enough for a first episode. Let's actually like go to the campaign. That seemed a lot of fun. What the crap is any of this information? What is this? Customize hero? I don't want to look at heroes. That's cheating. Crap, that's a lot. Story mode!
Many years ago.
Is there subtitles?
The great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ash.
Those are like opposite sides of the world.
We knights stood proud and strong.
Heck yeah.
And none dared defy us.
We're pretty awesome like that. Who am I?
Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared.
Well, yeah, because
Ashfeld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak. Only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years.
They're doing their thing. Screw them,
now,
right?
A new force has risen within
Ashfeld. Can we change your color to green?
The Blackstone Legion. Knights. True warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey.
I can't read that as Blarkstone.
We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
That's kind of freaky. Chapter 1. Oh, so there's like campaign for each of them. So I imagine the campaigns are gonna be like mostly the same. I'm just gonna go with normal. I imagine they're gonna be like mostly the same.
The Wardens.
What?
Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust.
Oh my Sworn to defend. But my left weak. Arm is pretty tight.
Masters of the longsword.
Okay, sweet.
Their origins lost to history.
Whoa.
Still, they fight for what is right.
What do you mean the origins are lost to history?
But only a few may join their order.
Yeah, pretty sweet. This little cut in my face, that's how I talk. So is this the only unit I got? Wait, hold on. The Warren has traveled to Ashford to lend their blade to where it has proven challenging. Select your final look for this chapter. So like what I look like? Alright, so I can look like this. There seems to be a lot of care into like looking pretty. There's like a girl version of everything. That's kind of cool, actually. I like that. Alright, so which one of these helmets do I like the best? Do I like the weird cutty face one? The one that looks like I can't see crap, like I'm praised the sun? Or this one, which is kind of in the middle, maybe? What is my life? I'll pick the chick. I don't know, like, okay, so, generally speaking, I almost never play girls in video games when given the choice, because I'm a guy, so therefore I'll play as a guy. But let's do this differently. I'm going to be a chick. Should I be this chick? Or this chick? Max, it doesn't bloody matter! You're absolutely right. Good to go. What's the cards? You can edit your emblem. He's like, when your revenge mirror is full, you can activate revenge mode by using Carpet's revenge mode. I don't know, like, that's always kind of an odd thing. It's like, why don't you play as a girl? It's like, because I'm a guy. Is that kind of weird? Maybe it's just me, I don't know. So, yeah, I guess I should, like, indulge in that a little bit more to be a girl. I just don't want to be, like, those...
That day that I learned I was working for the wrong warlord.
What? I'm here.
Purvis Dobney.
What?
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion. And Holden Cross.
Come out!
What?
Dominey!
Who's Dominey?
It doesn't have to be like this!
As I'm killing you, it doesn't have to be like this, you know. Oh no. My man. Oh, he's dead.
Keep them off the walls!
Yeah, you do that, man. What am I here for?
My lord.
Alright, here's a helmet.
Break it down! Break it down!
Ah, that's a really good drawing of a skull on my face. Why are these unnecessary spikes here? Sir, they make it look awesome. Did you see those guys get wrecked? Max, you can't stay focused on anything. Oh crap, alright, guess I'm gonna stab crap. Ooh, that's rock.
I am a warden.
Heck yeah, I'm warden. That's me, right?
I had a job to do.
I need to get moving!
Oops. What am I getting moving
the
towards?
Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
What's an east wall? What's this? I saw an icon here. What does it mean? Okay, I'm going this way. Oh my goodness, this is a war zone. Okay, let's go this way. I'm good. Ow. Those are dead people. That's convenient. I would have to fight 2-on-1 there, and that's kind of bad. Oh man. I just got amnesia. I don't remember my past. Gentlemen. Want to see a trick? Oh, well. Look there, I switched targets. Look, dude, we don't got time. Okay, I guess that guy was pretty. Look, guys. Let me do my thing. Okay, all right. No, I don't need a block from the top. Is there any way I can skip this? I already did this. Okay, there is literally no need. Let me attack. Did they not let me attack? Oh, look. Look, I already know how to do this. Can I skip? Alright, there, I killed the man. Alright, that's cute. See, there it is, observe. Observe what? What am I observing? What am I observing? There's like a little fairy thing here. Alright, screw it! I'm here to kill people.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold.
I'm here to take names! Yeah, screw you. Can I do a guard break? I can! Get wrecked. Alright, who's next? Oh, hello, sir. Ah, I didn't see you! Oh, dang. Man, you can really telegraph your attacks, man. Do I have like a stamina? Do I have a stamina that I need to be paying attention to? Yeah, screw you. Wait a second, let's just knock down this ladder. Screw you! Screw you! Okay. Screw you! And... ah, you blocked me. Good job! But I didn't expect that. Sweet. I'm gonna roll. Ah, thanks guys. For the piece of crap. Excuse me. Alright, so... what's this? Nearby... wait, what? Press for a description... oh. Sweet. Okay. Like, can I just like, operate on my own? Okay, just let me do my own thing. I can handle it. I'm a beast. Yes, I understand this concept. Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! I kind of wish every fight with every like soldier was as hard as those guys. I kind of wish there wasn't these little minions. Now, even if they made him, like, really stupid, I'd be okay with it. He's like, yeah, we're winning! No, you're not. Yeah, we're winning! You're not. Stop it. You know what I mean, though? Oh, no. They're throwing people off. Why are they throwing people off? Alright, we gotta get up there. I keep hitting the wrong button. What's this thing? I don't know. I guess it's like, I could get those power-ups and use them. Oh yeah! Oh, this guy's tough. Oh yeah? Up from top! Side, side. Not even gonna give him a chance. Oh. Not even gonna give him a chance to fight back. Gonna gang up on you. Oh, this guy's blocked me. Oh dang, he keeps predicting where I'm gonna go. Alright, screw you, and you, and you, and you. Alright, let's keep going. What was I saying though? Even if they made like those, okay, once again, what's that?
The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld.
Oh.
1,000 years have passed since then.
Oh, really?
Like... the Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions.
Well, I didn't know that's what I was supposed to do.
They were strong once.
Yeah, they were real strong. Excuse me, hang on. Hang on, how do I display? Thank you! Right? Thank you!
To Blackstone Knight.
That is how it is done, you see?
There we go. Yeah, what as, man? Get out of my way. You're not telling me how to do my life. Oh, was there an actual intelligent human over here? Screw you! Oh, come on. You keep predicting where I'm gonna go. Screw you. Oh, there's actually a lot of guys over here. Alright, better activate my ray of awesome to help my bros. It's not helping my bros. Yeah. Oh, come on. Alright. So yeah, do I have dang. Do I have stamina recharge that I gotta worry about? Come on. Gotcha. Got you. Yeah, my worthless king. You are my worthless king, right? I'm pretty not worthless, as you can see. Can I knock these down? So actually, I should be able to knock these down. Oh, reach the archer. That's what I'm doing. I was like, what are you doing? There's two men here!
Ready to fire.
Oh, I could. Oh, I see. So it's like, how am I supposed to get over there? What am I aiming at? Nice. That's actually kind of hilarious. So, what am I doing? What is my job here? Hey, I'm where my worthless king was.
Through the breach.
So I gotta get back down there. Gotta get back down there and staunch the flow. Dude, that's like 20 guys just. Domney? Who is a Domney? Alright, kill. So I just jump. Drop attack. I'm just like, ah! Oh, that was actually a dude. Oh!
That battering ram would end this fight.
Come on. I got this really big guy here. He's like, oh man, this guy is harsh to heal. Alright, know what? I'm gonna do. This guy is harshing my deal. Oh. Oh, I guess I could execute. Yeah, I need a second to think about my life. Probably that he's like, defend me as he runs forward. Ah, man, that. Okay. Hold the castle from invaders. I think I'm doing pretty good. Oh, wait, hold on. So I only get points for the ones I kill. That means I have to be selfish. Excuse me. Ah. Hold them. Yes, hold them. Hold them close. Tell them comforting words. Wow, my. Oh. When you're out of stamina, your attacks are slow and can't chain attacks, and you can't spend to fail to stop attacking. You can still block or dodge. Okay. Well, awesome. Let my stamina recharge. How you doing, man? Okay. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, it seems like I only get points when I kill something. So that's kind of interesting. I can't, like, assist someone. I can't assist someone to let them finish the job. I have to kill them. Kind of interesting. No. What now? Oh, I'm so great. Ah, screw you. He has, like, the same voice I do. He's like, screw you, screw you, screw you.
Stop! Ugh. Dominate!
You don't have to fight, you got to. I got to chain. Move aside, small people. I stand a head taller than all of you for absolutely no reason.
These warriors don't have to die.
Well, yeah.
Trial by combat. Right now.
Yeah.
Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
I'm gonna let that one lady do it. Yeah, see Sally Fast over there?
Second.
Wait, hold on. So you just admitted that you would lose in a fight.
You will be my second.
You've been kicking butt pretty good today. I'm like, oh, man. Bill, what do you think of this? Then. Bill's like, I'm a hollow. Bill, you actually do look like a hollow.
There would be a slaughter.
There was already a slaughter. So this is boss fight. This is what did I learn? What did I learn from school today? Sup? Oh, crap. This is what it's going to be like fighting a human. Oh, yeah? Oh my goodness, this is tough. This is actually really fast. Yeah. Screw you. Oh yeah. If I keep nailing down on these quick attacks. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Eh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Or had been.
Yeah, you can tell because he used a sword. Up, up, up. Switch sides. Switch sides. I have to bait him into thinking I'm coming from one side.
He's good.
Yeah, he's good. He's real good. You got me in sword fighting mindset, sir.
But not for Dobny.
Who's Dobny? He's like that one guy you're just fighting for. Alright, oh. Attack hard up. Switch to the side. Block over here. Switch, switch. Break. Switch, switch. And heavy attack. Oh. I didn't realize it was back. Yeah, but I was like, that took a second to process. Oh! Screw you. And have butt hug. Oh-ho! What now, mongrels? What you got? Where's your king? He's like, it'd be an execution if I fought. Okay, I'm gonna take on the guy with the axe next.
You're still at their mercy.
You wanna go? I did pretty good. I took like a hit or two. Yeah, wanna go? Oh, put just walks over, slugs me in the face, walks to the guy, slugs him in the face.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
I'm pretty uncommon. I'm awesome, firstly. What are you doing? Why am I letting you do? Why is he letting you do? Okay. You just took my sword. He just took my sword.
Kneel.
Heck no. Why am I kneeling? You gonna knight me? You gonna knight me? She just like cuts my head off right there.
For valor in battle.
What?
For honor and service. I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand. Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
I thought I was a knight of the Blackstone Legion. Hang on, so Dominique just like trusted me to be a second and is like, hey, you're some random punk. You're the closest guy. Have a sword. I'll take this crappy sword.
We're finished here.
Yeah, we are. What did we die for, sir? Like, seriously, one of those knights go up to him, just like, did we die for?
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Oh! Crap! Guess I'm with the Blackstone Legion! Guess I'm with the Blackstone Legion! Okay, so I didn't realize about those observables or those breakables. I didn't fully know what was going on. Apparently there's a level up system. Recover a moderate amount of health. Killing heroes grants attack boost for regain stamina moderate rate when resting. I kind of like that one. All your attacks deal fire. I like that one. Actually, let's stop here for now. So on the next episode, we're going to be going through this because this is actually really interesting. And apparently, dude, I was just there. Just there. And the guy was obviously a coward. And then it's like, hey, you know, fight my second and I kill his second. And he's like, oh, you're just some random dude. I knight you. Work for me. And I'm like, I'm not doing anything else intelligent here. Sure, why not? I'm excited about this. So thanks for watching, everyone. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then.
To give you the wrong impression. I can see it from here through this building. I can see the building.